Jobby's brain is completely fucked. Because he watched 2 or 3 hours of TikTok. He plays so many video games and watched hyper-simulating YouTube videos. One day, Jobby sees his school crush, Jessica. He goes up to Jessica and wants to talk to her. He's super nervous. So he says hello and stuff and they got into a small talk. But suddenly, Jobby is not there in his mind. In his mind, he's where his video games are. He's there where his TikTok videos are. But he is not present. And he just can't focus on what Jessica says. And so he ruins the dialogue between them. And Jessica rejects him straight away. she just goes away. Nope, not you, Jobby, not you. Jobby is sad. Why, he thinks to himself. But what he did not realize is that the reason for that is this overstimulation. Apollo. Now, Apollo does not even know what short form content is. He never heard of TikTok. He never played video games in his life before, or maybe one time, but he does not like it. Instead, Apollo enjoys the little moments in his life. The little moments of boredom. The moments when he reads a good and long book. The moments when he meditates or when he goes out for a run. That is Apollo's stimulation. He does not need more. Apollo is completely fine with sitting in a meditation posture for 12 hours a day. He's completely fine. Now, then there was my story. Oh, there was a time when I wanted to really attract a girl that I liked. Obviously, she did not like me. So, actually, we were sat in school class next to each other. And I wanted to talk to her a bit. Here and then, you know. But what happened to me oftentimes is literally that I forgot what I said right now. And I just was not present. I said really dumb things, embarrassing things. Things that just were disgusting. And obviously, the girl rejected me and was disgusted by me. Because, bro, which girl wants somebody who is not even present, who talks shit? It's no wonder that I got rejected. And chances are very high that you probably have a pretty bad attention span, or you probably need to watch TikTok all day long, and that is super bad. And you need to definitely need to stop that, because I guarantee you, you will not be able to talk to a girl. You will not be able to be present, to take a deep breath, and to focus entirely on your thoughts. Now, how can you stop this overstimulation? I mean, you don't want to end like me. You don't want to talk to a girl and you don't want she's disgusted by you. So, what can you do? First of all, we need to understand the concept of overstimulation. Now, you have to think of your brain. It's like a machine which has power, certain power. We call this a brain point, so brain power. You have, like in a video game, 100 brain power or brain points or mana or however you want to call it. I call it brain points. We have 100 brain points, okay? I wake up and I have 100 brain points. Now, what if your brain points reach zero, then obviously you can't focus anymore. You can't be present. You're fucked. If your brain points are high, the better you can focus. So, you wake up, you have brain points 100. And then you grab your phone and watch TikTok for 2 hours. That probably takes away 60 brain points. Okay? After that, you eat some Nutella bread and go to your room and play 1 hour of video games. Another 30 brain points. It's now 1 p.m. and you have maybe 10 or 20 brain points left. And then you want to to study for school with 20 with 20 brain points, brother, and then you want to go out to talk to girl with 20 brain points? That's your plan? No, that will not work, brother. What you doing? You need to think, how can you sell your brain points the best? And obviously, you sell it the best when you do it, or when you sell it for things like deep work, for things like workout. You wake up with 100 school points, with 100 brain points, apologize, and then you want to study for school. That's a good thing, because then your brain is super focused. Wake up, study for school, after that hit a workout. You go home and you maybe have 50 brain points left. And that 50 brain points, can you invest into meditation, or into reading, or into talking to girls? And this is how you waste the brain points in the right way. So don't try to do all the homeworks on Sunday evening. Do it on Sunday morning, because that is when you have brain points. And the thing is that through overstimulation, brother, this shit literally wastes you all your brain points in zero time, basically. 3 hours of TikTok, no brain points. Even 2 hours of TikToks, no brain points. 2 hours of hyper-simulated video games or hyper-simulated YouTube videos, no brain points. That is literally a wasted day. So, you have to understand this right now. Overstimulating content like TikTok content, YouTube shorts, blah, 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 and Snapchat shorts. I heard this from a classmate that there are Snapchat shorts, bruh. Every platform has a short function, which is super dangerous. Even YouTube. You should not should watch YouTube shorts at all. So, you have to understand that this content takes away all your brain points. It makes you dumber. It increases your It decreases your attention span, which is super bad. It literally makes you dumber. With this, you will become a total jerby. And I watched TikTok for 2 years. 2 whole years, 2 hours a day. Maybe 1 or 2 hours a day. Brother, I'm being honest to you. My attention span is probably fucked. My attention span is really fucked up. Even though I now meditate and I now try to improve it, it's probably still below the average level. Because I watched so many TikTok videos, short form content, blah, 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 doing two things at the same time. And that literally makes me dumber. Not even joking. This literally makes your ability to talk to girls worse, because you can't be present. And do you want this? Let's be honest. Do you want this? Is it really worth it? This TikTok videos that you will forget. Maybe one or two of them are funny, but is it really worth your future wife? Of course not. Of course not, brother. I know this and you know this too. What you can do is simple. Delete all your short form content apps. Don't watch hyper-stimulating YouTube videos and meditate. Three minutes a day. That's basically enough to get 80% of the benefits. Yep. I really want you to do this, because I genuinely want that more men will be able to be present. If I talk to a stranger, if I talk to a young man, if I talk to people, then they can't, a lot of them, not everyone, but a few of them, are not present. They just can't look me straight in the eyes and really talk to me in a direct manner. They are not present. And that's a big problem in this modern world. And I can't blame you for that. I can't blame everyone for that, because it's so hard to resist it. It's so hard when everyone at your school have these apps. Everyone. And you're the only one without it. Then that's fucking hard, man. I understand it. But it's not worth it. You have to think of the long term. It's really not worth it. Trust me when I say this. Yeah. I highly recommend you, brother, to delete these apps. It's the best for you. Delete it. Don't watch this hyper-stimulating YouTube content and don't play too much video games. Instead, do these activities like reading and meditation and taking walks in nature. That will improve your life a lot. So, that was the video. By the way, brother, I have a very good one-on-one 3-month coaching package. It's not free, it's paid, but you can book a free sales call at the description. Just go right now and click the first link in the description. I really think it's worth it, and I really think it's super valuable. So I look forward to help you, brother. Don't pray for easy lives, pray to be a stronger man and stay hard.